That's the biggest lie in skating history. Let's go!